Yo, I don't think y'all truly understand this. I dropped a video about a month ago where I made over $27,000, and the following 30 days, I reached $62,000. Y'all, I used to make that in a year when I was working. Now, if you've never heard of me, my name is Dad Learns Money. I'm an introvert who went from homeless to homeowner with high ticket affiliate marketing. And I've done multiple six and seven figures with my own online business, as well as promoting other multiple affiliate products and services. Now, my goal for this channel is to help you build an infinite passive income business and achieve financial and time freedom, especially if you hate your job exactly like I did. Now, hey, you guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Ronnie, aka Dad Learns Money, and this particular video is going to be something extra special. Y'all, your boy has made over $62,000 in just over 2 months selling digital products. Holy freaking. If you're new to my channel, make sure you go check out the rest of my content and binge watch it because I've been breaking down what I did and how I did it and what I did it with. All right. And if you want to learn how to make money with digital marketing and affiliate marketing, this is the place to be. So make sure you subscribe to my channel. I really appreciate it. And as long as you engage with my content, I promise I'm going to keep pumping it out every single week. So let's go ahead and get into this video. I'm going to be talking about and breaking down how I was able to do over $62,000 in just over 60 days, like 2 months, you guys. But right quick, make sure you watch this video to the end because there's something very special I'm going to share with you that's going to help you be able to do the same thing I just did. So stick around to the end of the video. This is one of those videos you want to pay attention to. Get you a pen. Get you some coffee, chill, relax back, and take notes, and let's do this. Now, I want to give you a little bit about my background and how I got to this point. If you've been following me on social media, you know I originally started out in YouTube, but then I left YouTube and I went to TikTok. But before all of that, you guys, around 2019 and around 2020, that year, not long after COVID and the pandemic, I lost my job with all the benefits. I was making just over $65,000 every single year as a general manager at a retail store. But it all came crashing down when I lost my job. I was a salary paid manager, the sole provider for my family, and all of my income ceased overnight. Everything I had in savings, everything I had in 401k, everything that I had worked for, all started to dwindle and disappear. I could not find another job. We ended up losing everything. I lost my car. My wife lost her car. I filed bankruptcy. And ultimately, we got evicted from our house. When I say evicted, I mean the sheriff came, knocked on the door, and told us we had to get out. They put our stuff on the sidewalk, and I was completely broke. So broke, you guys, I had to call and ask family and friends for money to get a U-Haul and money to pay for storage until I was able to get back on my feet. During that time, you guys, me, my wife, and not one, not two, but five kids slept in our car that was given to us by a friend so we wouldn't sleep literally in the street. Now, fast forward, I had to think of something very, very quickly to get us out of that situation. I was literally at ground zero. And that situation and those circumstances brought something out of me to where I started looking and searching for ways to make money online. Now, I was so broke, so homeless. I didn't have a laptop, but I had a desktop computer. And I took my desktop computer into stores or restaurants like Burger King, plugging the whole thing up. It was an all-in-one computer, so I just needed the monitor, the keyboard, and the mouse. And I was using their Wi-Fi in the store, building my business exactly like that. If it wasn't Burger King, it was Wendy's, or it was at a gas station. And sometimes I even went into places like Starbucks and Barnes and Noble. Now I'm saying all of that to just to give you guys an understanding of where I've came from and showing you that I'm not no superhuman, no guru. I started out at ground zero. I didn't come from a rich family. I wasn't highly educated. I didn't have any special skill sets outside of management that helped me get to where I was now. And I want you guys to also know that before I reached and saw any success, I lost more money that I couldn't afford to lose trying out all these different things of how to make money online. Anything and everything from drop shipping to Amazon to Forex to Shopify stores, everything you can think of. And guys, I failed miserably at almost all of them. Eventually, you guys, I did figure some things out. I did figure out how to start generating some income. It was small in the beginning, but then I started growing it from what I had learned using things that were working. And what I had the most success with was digital products because my situation was I couldn't spend a lot of money each and every single month to put back into my business. And I learned that digital products and affiliate marketing and digital marketing was the way to go because I didn't need any capital. I didn't need all these different products. I didn't have to deal with inventory or customers. I didn't have to pay for all this crazy software. All I needed was a link and a place for those people to purchase it. Now, in the very beginning, I was a super introvert and I was afraid to go online. So I made my sales behind the scenes as a freelancer and doing Fiverr and Upwork gigs. And I built a clientele of people to where nobody knew who I was, but I was helping a lot of people that you probably see on YouTube and Facebook and Instagram today. I helped launch their careers if I was doing their funnels or helping them with their website, doing all these cool things from off Fiverr and Upwork. And eventually, one of my clients said, "Man, you're very good at what you do. You should get into coaching and selling your own products." And that's when I decided to try TikTok. I made my biggest fortune on TikTok, but I love TikTok because TikTok was a little bit unstable for me. And I kept getting my account deleted and suspended. And every time that would happen, I would have to go back and change the links and change social links and stuff like that, and change my products that were linked to the TikTok account. And whenever my TikTok account would get shut down, I would lose a lot of money. And that's why I came over here to YouTube, which is kind of where I wish I would have started in the beginning. Despite how awesome TikTok is, or at least despite how much everybody thinks TikTok is. Now, when I left TikTok and came over to YouTube, I already had some things going for me in my business as far as digital products and services. And I created those products based off what people were actually engaging with and always commenting or asking me questions about from TikTok. So when I came over to YouTube, I already was doing coaching. I already had some digital products. I even have a course. And then I have a number of affiliate marketing programs that I heavily promote. But I want you guys to understand this. Before I got to that point, your boy was the most skeptical person in the world. I didn't see how digital products and digital marketing could truly scale my business and change my life in a whole nother way. I didn't realize how hard I was working and that digital products can take over 90% of the work I have to put into my business and automate it. I was doing so many one-on-one calls and all of those things of that nature. And plus, I just was so skeptical because everybody was saying, "Oh, you can do this and do that." in a X amount of weeks, you can make $50,000 in 8 days, or blah, 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 blah. I was like, this can't be true. I'm literally running a business and it takes way more time than that. I was super, super wrong. Now, over on TikTok, one of my best-selling digital products was an ebook that I had created. And I worked hard on creating that ebook and I launched it on TikTok, and I did exceptionally well with that ebook. In only 30 days, I did almost $94,000. And all I did was just heavily promoted on TikTok by doing lives, posting content consistently, and all of those things of that sort. And I had a launch date to where everybody came to the live. And by this time, I had grew my TikTok account to almost 100,000 followers. And a nice percentage of those people showed up to my live ready to purchase the ebook. And over the course of 30 days, I did $94,000. But the ebook was solely focused on teaching people how to make money online. And I did talk about things like funnels, but I didn't go full in depth about digital products and digital marketing. So, with that in mind, that's the reason why I decided after the success of that ebook was to create my first course. Now, the name of this course is called the Affiliate Income Network System. Right now, we're in Affiliate Income Network System 2.0, but that is where I poured all my heart, all my time, all my energy, all my knowledge into this course for teaching people about the back end of digital marketing. Because a lot of people don't know that affiliate marketing, digital marketing, or anything that you're trying to sell online all comes back full circle into digital marketing, because we're in the digital age and everything is digital. So if you don't know how to do the marketing aspect digitally online to a world, a whole planet of people, it doesn't matter how great your idea is. It doesn't matter how great your product is. It doesn't matter how skilled you are and knowledgeable you are in that particular niche if you don't know digital marketing. And that's what I praise and preach in my course. And you guys, I had to learn this too. In the beginning, I always had stuff like emails, but I didn't really know the power of the emails. And let me tell you, I had gained an email list of over 300,000 email subscribers, and I wasn't even using the full potential. I found myself continually promoting new products or new affiliate programs and didn't know I was already sitting on a gold mine because I had hundreds of thousands of emails in my email list. So I was trying to find new customers when the best customers are the customers that you already have, that you know are already action takers and buyers, and you just market to them again and again. Now, about the affiliate income network system, I wanted to make it as easy as possible to where people didn't have to go through everything that I did to get to where I am now. Minus all the mistakes, minus all the hassles and the tech that you got to create that goes into it, the graphic designing, all those behind the scenes things that you have to learn. I had to learn from scratch and create from scratch. I wanted to try and eliminate that as much as possible so that anyone who lacked in those areas and that particular stuff would be a huge learning curve for them. I wanted to make this course to where they could learn it and start making money from it almost immediately. That's when I had the idea of something that was already trending on things like TikTok and social media was master resale rights. Now, to do some research, I purchased some of these master resale rights courses, and a lot of them were great, but they were lacking some things that a lot of people need that need to be talked about more in depth. That's when I had the idea that I would not just create this course that I already had and sell it to where people can get commissions from it, but I will also make it to where they can purchase the master resale rights as well, and sell it for 100% profits. Now, the cool thing about master resale rights is not only will you get 100% of the profits, but the course is already done for you and ready to roll. And ultimately, it eliminates all the tech functions that you need to have in order to start selling digital products online and making money. The entire course that I've created can be uploaded into your back office account all in one simple click. All the videos, all the graphics, all the media, everything. And it even can be ready for purchase within the same day. You're going to have an entire content strategy with what and how to post on social media and attract buyers and not freebie seekers. And all of this stuff, once it's set up in a matter of minutes, is all going to be automatically automated for you. So once you set it up, everything is going to be working for you in the background. And you won't have to do anything that you don't want to do. If you want to go on social media and show your face, you have that option. But you can also do faceless marketing without showing your face, without being in the videos, without talking in the videos. You're even going to be able to post to multiple social media platforms all at once. So whenever you post on TikTok, it's going to go to your YouTube channel, to your Facebook profile, to your Instagram profile, to your LinkedIn, almost any social media platform there is, you can link it to, and it's all going to be automated. And whoever you sell this course to, you're going to get 100% of the profits, and that customer is going to have the same experience and be able to follow in your exact same footsteps. You won't have to figure out almost anything. I'm going to show you the best niche and help you find your niche in this course and pick a winning niche that attracts the perfect audience so you don't feel like you're an imposter and have imposter syndrome. You also won't have to put out content that makes you feel like you're a liar because you don't have any results. It's going to be the perfect content catered to wherever you are in your business, and it grows with you as you grow. Also, in this course is included, if you don't want to go on social media at all, post no videos at all whatsoever, you can still make money doing different ads in the background. And I'm going to show you how to do that and show you how to automate it. And you won't have to worry about all the tech of running ads. Now, before I get any naysayers saying, hey, this is going to work for you, or it's been working for you because you already have a YouTube channel, you already putting out content, you've already established your business. Let me tell you guys right now, back up. I created this course with a zero account. And what I'm telling you about the success of this account is that I started from zero, and the sales that I'm telling you about right now all came from this YouTube channel. So from zero followers on a new platform that nobody knows me on YouTube, with all the competition there is on YouTube, I did it all from scratch to make sure this can absolutely work for anybody. I grew another TikTok account. I grew another Facebook. I grew another Instagram, all from this same course. And not only have I done it, I also have many students that have also had the same success. Most of them have gotten their first sales online in affiliate marketing and digital marketing for the very first time using this course and collecting 100% of the profits. And some of my students have had the best success with this Master Resale Rights course than they've had with any other course that they've bought and purchased online and failed. And one thing that I want to stress, coming from this YouTube channel, I have under 2,000 followers or 2,000 subscribers at the time of this video, and I am not monetized. All the income that I generated with this strategy, with this course, with the information inside of it that you're going to learn, made me all the revenue and sales that I made from a non-monetized YouTube channel. YouTube today, as of today, is not paying me a dime. I make all the income from YouTube from my digital products. So if you're one of those people that thinks it can't happen to you, I am a living testimony that it absolutely can. I started from ground zero. I came from nothing, and I have totally changed my life, changed my finances, changed my future, changed my children's future with digital products and digital marketing. And if it happened to me, it can absolutely 100% happen to you. And I've tried to make it as easy as possible for you to do that with this Master Resale Rights course called the Affiliate Income Network System. What you have to do is stop being so skeptical, stop being so insecure, stop having a negative mindset and come into this believing that you absolutely can do this because you can. It doesn't matter if you're not tech savvy. It doesn't matter if you don't know a lot about funnels. It doesn't matter if you're not good on social media. It doesn't matter if you're an introvert. It doesn't matter if you don't have enough time. It doesn't matter if you have a large family. It doesn't matter if your job is taking over your time. You can still do this, and it is still possible. All you have to understand is this. Nobody is excluded from not putting in the work. Even with this Master Resale Rights course, which is basically handed to you on a platter, there is some work involved. And I would never BS you saying that it's going to be a one-click button and all the money is going to fall in your lap. All right? You're building and growing a business, and it's going to be a level of work and commitment and dedication, sacrifice, and consistency that you're going to have to commit to so that you can be successful. And that's the only thing that separates me from everybody else who's not successful, and me and everybody else who is successful. So if you are absolutely serious, you're absolutely tired and fed up with your current situation, you want change, you want abundance, you want financial freedom, you want to eliminate the spirit of lack and not having, you want to get out of debt, you want to travel, you want to go on vacations, you want nicer things, you can have that. I want you to speak abundance into your life. I serve a good God, and He wants you to have those things. He does not want you to live on this planet lacking and suffering and struggling. He said, I came that you may have life and have life more abundantly. The devil is a liar. You can do all things through Christ who gives you strength. And I want you to experience this, you guys, but you gotta take action and you gotta believe and have faith in yourself. And you cannot quit until you reach and crush your goals. You can absolutely do this. You can literally do this with only your cell phone and an internet and Wi-Fi connection. You just have to take action and start. So in short, there are three things I want you to understand so that you can be successful. One, you have to switch on a positive mindset, a winning mindset. Two, this is not no get rich quick scheme. Everybody, including myself, has to put in the work. Nothing comes for free. Nobody cares about you and your situation. Nothing is going to fall out of the sky and fall into your lap and into your bank account. You have to go and grab it and claim it and achieve it and earn it. And then third, you must not quit. You must be consistent. When the days are long, when you're tired, when you're sick, and you're not getting any views or anything negative that could discourage you, you must keep going. It will happen. Success is inevitable if you keep going. You never fail if you don't quit. And one extra thing I just want to add on to that is this, you guys. You're going to get out of this business what you're willing to put into this business. I meet a lot of people online in this business, and one of the things I can't fathom, that I can't understand, is they want a lot of people to pay them money for whatever they're selling, but they're not open and willing to purchase things themselves. They want everything free. They want people to give them free advice, free information, free value. They want all this stuff for free and feel entitled that whoever has the knowledge or the information should just give it to them for free. And that is a disservice to yourself and a disservice to the person who's promoting whatever course or whatever digital product. If you're not willing to invest in yourself, your business, and your future, why would you even have the audacity to think that other people are going to invest in you? That being said, if any one of you guys are ready to start making money online, ready for financial freedom, I am going to leave the link to my wait list where I'm going to be relaunching the affiliate income network system where you can purchase the master resale rights and get access to everything I just explained in this YouTube video. And I know I'm biased. It's a lot of other courses out there, but me, I'm going to go ahead and be bold and say it, but my course is the absolutely best course out there, hands down. It literally breaks down all aspects of making money online, from digital marketing, affiliate marketing, faceless marketing for introverts, to emails and automations and copy, to YouTube, to Facebook, to Instagram, to all this stuff is going to be inside my course. On top of that, you get invited to my intimate Discord community where you have direct access to me, to where I can help you along the way if you do get stuck. And again, it's all going to be introduced to everybody during my launch, which is going to be a pre-workshop where I'm going to introduce it to everybody all at the same time, and we'll go from there. So if you want to get access to that and join the wait list, make sure that you hit me up in the comments and make sure you join my community so you'll get all the notifications when it launches up until it launches. Finally, I want you guys to start manifesting success. So down in the comments, I want you to put down what you see yourself making within the next 30 days, 60 days, or 90 days, or even this year. Put it in the comments right now. I love seeing that stuff. That being said, thank you so much, you guys, for watching this video all the way to the end. Make sure you go check out my other videos. Binge watch those videos. Make sure you engage with my content. I really appreciate it. Thanks for the support. And of course, if you guys have any questions, drop them down in the comments. I always reply back. Till then, you guys, that's going to be my time. Stay blessed, and I'll see you on the other side of success.